c'est la droite.
Drop that at once!
Of course, you're correct. The company man is already displeased.
If we had more people...
More people? We've already exhausted the local labor supply. I brought workers from everywhere, as near as Cuba and as far as New Orleans. And in total secrecy, do you realize how complex and expensive that is? Be patient. Vasquez will soon be in place in New Orleans. He will succeed where Baptiste failed.
Thank you.
Alfine, stop that!
Here is the man I was mentioning earlier. What should we do with him?
Educate him on the error of his ways. You didn't really think we'd let you violate your contract and run off with a head full of secrets, did you?
Thank you. Where on earth did you come from?
More importantly, where will you go? To New Orleans? I can arrange for employment.
Huh? For what? My people are the Fon. I will go back to Africa. Your locket is very unusual. I've seen one before. I assumed it was one of a kind.
It is one of a kind. My mother made it with her own hands. You must be mistaken.
No. The woman who wore the locket was named Jeanne. She was one of the first workers to come here. I remember her fondly.
But that was my mother's name. Where is this woman? I must see her.
I don't know. She lived in a private house at the south edge of the camp.
You should go. De Ferrer will be looking for you. Will you be all right on your own?
Yes. I will hide until the changing of the guard at sundown, and then make my escape again. This time, they won't catch me.
Good luck! Anywhere. This could be hers.
See what they have left out. They cannot be trusted.
Die!
Let me show you the uncut version. Here is the unedited version.
Don't
see what they have left out.
Mmm.